My mother died of cancer at 53. In those last painful months, she was more worried about paying her medical bills than getting well. I hear stories like hers every day. For 20 years, Washington's talked about healthcare reform and reformed nothing. I've got a plan to cut costs and cover everyone. But unless we stop the bickering and the lobbyists, we'll be in the same place 20 years from now. I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message because to fix healthcare, we have to fix Washington.